Oskaloosa High's graduation ceremony is this weekend, marking the end of one milestone and the beginning of another. For some students and their families, this will be the first time a family member has been able to head on to post-secondary school. To help prepare individuals from disadvantaged backgrounds for college, a regional program for high school and middle school students is giving these students a head start. Educational Talent Search, better known as ETS, has been a part of the Oskaloosa School District since the 1980s. The federally funded program is one of seven college opportunity programs known as TRIO. The program encourages students from as early as sixth grade to graduate from high school and pursue a college career. Director of Pre-College Programs at Central College, Dr. Louise Esveld, met with CRI to explain what ETS does for students.
Educational Talent Search is a college access program and part of a set of college access and completion programs funded through the U.S. Department of Education. And the primary goal of all federal TRIO programs is to increase the number of students who come from families that are disadvantaged due to income or lack of experience with higher education. To increase the numbers of those students who actually go on to complete a four-year degree and become participants in our economy and our civic life.
Students meet with ETS coordinators in groups and individually throughout the school year. In those meetings, students get a chance to discuss career awareness, college selection, and financial assistance. ETS currently serves approximately 874 students in Central and Southeast Iowa. The Central College ETS program serves students in Mahaska, Polk, and Wapello counties at six high schools and eight middle schools. Oskaloosa's commencement ceremony will take place on Sunday, May 21st at 2 p.m. If you're unable to make it to the graduation, Oskaloosa High's video production class will be broadcast the day's events on MCG Channel 12 starting at 2 p.m.